Loosen the cage screws and remove the cage. Loosen the cone screw and remove the cone. Align the new cone to the keyway on the roller burnisher and place the cone back on. Tighten down the cone screw. Replace the cage and tighten down the cage screws. Thank you for watching this video. Watch more how-to videos right here on our YouTube channel or visit alliedmachine.com for further information.